Tonight's the bands. So you just heard the Monta Vista concert band performing Rhythm Stand by Jennifer Higdon. This is a wonderful little piece with a lot of kind of tricky, intricate rhythms, right? You may have seen they were doing some kind of unconventional things other than just playing their instruments. They were also tapping pencils on stands, you know, on different parts of the stands. So one of the kind of fun things about doing a piece like that is you have to figure out, like, okay, what part of the span sounds the best? Like, should I hit it right here, or, you know? So, little things that you don't typically think about, right? Like, how to play a music stand. So the next piece that we're going to be playing is something of a band standard. It's called Air for Band. And then the piece after that is going to be kind of the pops portion of our performance, which is called Gurenge from the popular anime Demon Slayer, right? Specifically, the first season of Demon Slayer. Okay, you'll hear the second season later. So the concert band is a band made up entirely of ninth graders, and they have really come so far this year from where they were in August. So we hope that you enjoy the rest of our set, and I hope that you also see the progress that they have made over this time. It's really wonderful. All right, thank you, and I hope you enjoy Air for Band and Gurenge from Demon Slayer.
Thank you. everyone. We are
the Breathing Gym.
Hi, I'm Clay. I'll be playing the bird and the narrator.
Hi, I'm Steve. I'll be playing the cat.
And hi, I'm Ritha, and I'll also be playing the duck.
And we want to tell you the story of the Peter and the Wolf. But before we begin, we would like you to relax, sit back, and remember that this part was downloaded from Score Exchange by AnyaLovesToShop@gmail.com. Then I shall begin. Early one morning, Peter opened the gate and went out into the big green meadow. Of a big tree sat a little bird, Peter's friend. All is quiet, chirped the bird gaily. Yes, all is quiet. She was glad that Peter hadn't closed the gate and decided to take a nice swim in the deep pond in the meadow. Something caught Peter's attention. It was a cat crawling through the grass. Stealthily, she crept towards him on her velvet paws. Peter had gone into the meadow. It is a dangerous place. If a wolf should come out of the forest, then what would you do? Grandfather took Peter by the hand, locked the gate, and led him home.
Thank you.
Then a big, frightening wolf came out of the forest. Peter, without the slightest fear, stood behind the gate watching all that was going on. He ran home, got a strong rope, and climbed up the high stone wall. One of the branches of the tree on which the wolf was walking stretched out over the wall. Grabbing hold of the branch, Peter lightly climbed over onto the tree. Peter caught the wolf by the tail and pulled with all his might. Now, just imagine Peter triumphantly walking out of the forest, having caught the wolf.
Thank you. Piano Cooper on piano. And Jennifer on drums. And these kids all, you know, a lot of them are very new to playing in this style, and as such, you know, I haven't really done a lot of improvising before, and I just want to say, in rehearsal, all of them have just jumped in and been super down, as for lack of a better term, to try it, and they've just been amazing. So thank you guys so much for being here. And also, I was like, a previous feature with Bishan and Dada, and then we added a couple to it with the vibes with Kyle and Lisa Dust.
Thank you.
Margot Mojica on sax. Zachary Smentek also on sax.
Let's go, Zach!
And Charlie Long on trombone.
Thank you. Thank you.
our concertmaster Eric Leo last night at the orchestra concert. But we also have two other awards that we're going to be presenting today. One of them is the Louis Armstrong Jazz Award and the John Philip Sousa Band Award. So I'm going to be presenting the Louis Armstrong Award right now. So the student who receives this award is somebody who has truly, pun intended, been instrumental in the founding of our jazz band. This is a brand new thing, but this student has eagerly embraced jazz in all forms these past 2 years, and has really helped our program grow immensely, not just with their great playing, but also with their incredible personality that has really spurred on so much growth in our program. This student has also obtained a pretty substantial classical background on their instrument, performing at both the All-State Convention and then also at the County Honor Band, which is held every year, Santa Clara County Honor Band. This student is a phenomenal musician, and I will miss them very much when they leave Monta Vista. This student will, however, be going up. Well, I'm going to reveal who it is now. the student who will be receiving the Louis Armstrong Jazz Award is Zachary Smentek.
Thank you. Thank you.
He was a very famous jazz pianist. So maybe you've kind of noticed a bit of an association with different parts of the program. This program is very jazz influenced and influenced by a lot of music with roots in the jazz and the gospel tradition. So you'll get to hear some more of that later on. The next piece that we're going to be performing is entitled Australian Upcountry Tune, which is not jazz influenced at all, but it is very pretty. It features, I would say, the full sonority of the band, one of Percy Grainger's great works. So I hope you all enjoy Australian Upcountry Tune by Percy Grainger. It's called Zhang from
So, jeez, guys, that was pretty good.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Oh, by the way, we have food for you. The Monta Vista Music Boosters have put on a reception in the band room and also outside the band room. So please do feel free to stick around, eat some snacks, drink some drinks. Thank you very much. Have a wonderful night.